18th century Cameroon. Yes? Your taste is in your ass.
No, Jesus!
You want me to do it? Just a simple yes or no. Just feel me breathing on you. Bringing you what you've always wanted. Power beyond your wildest dreams. And it's only the beginning. I want to rebel against you, against everything, against God, but I'm afraid.
Did I kill some of your people, Murnau?
I can't remember.
What happened today is just the beginning. We're gonna lose this war.
Let's make a list of things you're afraid of. At the top, we put the situation you fear the most.
I'm sure the word you were looking for was symbolism. What is the symbolism there?
The man who took my photograph, I found him too. That took me a year. He's dead.
I'm thinking tonight we give the kid a proper reception.
Woo-wee! Look at you, girl. You're still as fine looking as a creme brulee.
I know that Zodanga has found a way to defeat you. And now you seek a mighty weapon of your own.
Perhaps one can become moral only by being damned.
Let me be frank with you. I've been to hell. And I know things that don't disturb other people's dreams.
It's an escape. It's a exercising, you know, it's an act of empathy with characters that aren't you. When I participate in these fictions and making these things, I want to do something that speaks to something beyond.